this board seems to have an EMI issue. Alan told me that I could either use an oscilloscope or a spectrum analyzer to debug it, but which one should I choose? This clap means business. Bring in the energy. Hello and welcome to Precision in Under 5 Minutes. My name is Masha, and today we'll look at tips and tricks for debugging electromagnetic interference, or EMI. Precision is critical when troubleshooting EMI, and we have two instruments from Rohde and Schwarz that make it easier, the MX04 Oscilloscope and the FPH Handheld Spectrum Analyzer. But first, what is EMI? Electromagnetic interference, or EMI, occurs when one electronic device emits unwanted electromagnetic signals. These signals can affect another device, potentially degrading its performance or completely paralyzing its function. So it's critical to identify and mitigate these signals early, especially in pre-compliance testing. To locate and analyze these problems, let's start with the MX04 oscilloscope. It excels at visualizing transient signals in real time. The high update rate and the 12-bit resolution make even subtle EMI signals easy to detect. With its advanced trigger modes, you can isolate specific disturbances and analyze their impact on your design. The zone trigger, which works on the time and frequency domain, makes this instrument a powerful choice for identifying and correlating time and frequency events. For frequency domain analysis, the FPH Handheld Spectrum Analyzer is perfect. It's lightweight, portable, and offers a wide frequency range to accurately capture EMI emissions. Using FPH, you can pinpoint problematic frequencies and identify whether the interference is coming from your design or from external sources. So, which tool should you choose? It depends on your debugging approach. The MX04 is ideal for getting insights across the time and frequency domain during debugging. The FPH, on the other hand, shines when identifying unknown EMI sources across a broad frequency range and performing pre-compliance tests against EMI standards. Combining both tools gives you a comprehensive approach to EMI debugging, from detecting the issue to understanding its source. To wrap up, EMI debugging does not have to be overwhelming. With the MX04 oscilloscope and the FPH Spectrum Analyzer, you can detect and analyze interference efficiently, a process that is streamlined by the convenience of using the same near-field probe set for both. Do you have any questions or suggestions? Please let us know by leaving a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to never miss another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. See you next time.